So, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Where is my name? My name is here.
It's here.
So, it's me in the middle of the room, my last night here. And I'm gonna do a classical set. If you don't mind, I'm gonna start with a Puccini. Turandot, Vanessa Dorma.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry for this one. So I'm doing a classical set, and the next one is more lovely. It's a Moonlight Sonata by Ludwig van Beethoven. Thank you very much. званий Simple Song by Frédéric Chopin. It's nocturne in E flat major. Opus 9, number 2. It's not really, really classical, but I really like playing this song. It's Maria from West Side Story.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It's not mine.
Okay, next one is Debussy, Clair de Lune.
They drink the water and they think, oh my God, it's vodka.
Oh, yeah. Right, so, because one of my, so this one is for a friend in America. She asked me to record it. This is for you. Clair de Lune, your favorite. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Next one for my mom, because she likes it. And she said, record. So,
hi, mom.
She likes it. So, the rest for you. Johann Sebastian Bach, Air on G string.
Thank you. Right.
I'm gonna play a little bit of Rhapsody in Blue.
We will see how far I will go. At some point I will collapse, okay? But that's all right, that's all right.
Thank you.
Was 16. The whole piece is 30. Anyways, at least I'm doing half. It's more than zero, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna finish with a. Of course. Time to say goodbye.
That just played a complicated piece.
How can you be stressed?
Oh, God. Amount of pressure.
Oh, yeah. A lot of pressure.
Is it still going? Right. It's time. See?
Thank you.
classical music. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being a lovely audience and listening to this classical old song. Yeah, some people say sometimes that this is old. No, Johann Sebastian Bach, this is. But still, I like it because when I play it, for some reason I see this time. You know? They were different. Anyways, I'm gonna take a break and I'll be back at 9:15 if you fancy some songs sung by me. Anyways, whatever you choose to do, enjoy yourselves and I will see you later.
Sometimes I'm not. I have to do it with a hero.